I'm gonna make it. this cage.
My whole adolescence was spent going home from school, going in my room, and
playing guitar, bass, singing to the mirrors in my bedroom, trying to be a rock star in my own mind. And I was lucky enough to start different versions of Black Veil Brides in the early days here in Cincinnati and in Northern Kentucky. And throughout all of it, it was just a belief that I had in myself. And one thing I want to say right now,
if you do, I'll resign. I would feel so bad if I saw it go away while I was standing right in front of you.
That's honestly.
Everybody over here,
so many photo bombs. It's awesome.
Did you actually sign the? It's the original art from
my
tattoo.
Yeah, I remember.
Yeah,
yeah.
That's me.
So cool. I gotta make those pants even higher. Is this a video?
It is.
Are you videoing? Hi, video.
Thank you.
Hi, me in the future.
I'll tag you in this.
This is before you ate. Remember that.
Please go eat.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I wanna give you this.
For me?
Yeah.
Thank you. Can I hand it to him?
Yes.
Otherwise, I'll probably drop it.
Hi, guys. We're sitting here. The concert has ended about half an hour ago. We got to talk to some of the band members and stuff, and we got to talk to Andy, and it was really great. I think this has been my favorite concert by far. This is my friend Emily.
Hi.
I think she also enjoyed herself.
I did.
We're waiting on a ride right now, so this is probably going to be my last Snapchat just because we're hungry and tired and exhausted, and we have an 8-hour ride home tomorrow. But if you want to follow my personal stuff, I go to a lot of concerts and stuff, so I'll put it right here somewhere. You can follow me. I hope everyone had a nice night, and I'll maybe try to upload a couple more videos when I get back to the hotel, just depending on when my battery dies. But thanks for following along tonight. Everyone have a nice day, night. So yeah, bye.